fast, or where are you going?
A ride.
Oh yeah? You're gonna go really fast? Hey. Or sort of fast?
Sort of
fast. Alright. Alright, here we go. I guess, yeah, he just assumed, right?
Yeah, he was. It's funny.
He's gonna be like,
why not? Sure, why not?
Alright. Hey, it has a cup holder. Jackson's good. Okay.
You guys, Jackson, look over here.
All right, have fun.
Bye.
Don't go too fast, okay?
Go very fast.
If you like it, maybe we'll get this for our next car.
Driver.
What's that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm actually thinking about, and that, I mean, our Jeep is. Well, you made it back in one piece.
Thank you for the ride.
All right.
Thank you. I love it.
You like that one?
Kids, what? Which car do you like better, this one or the Porsche?
That one.
Yeah, the next one. Yeah.
Yeah,
that was a helmet.
Why? Oh, I think you put it away.
No more rides.
No for the Ferrari.
What Ferrari? Who has that? You can't run.
He's gonna go ask the Ferrari owner, right?
He's gonna try the Ferrari.
No, I'm not gonna
just bring your red helmet.
Sit in the front seat.
You can't even just sit in the front seat. We don't know. You gotta know the owner of the car. You can't just sit in there.
No, we have to ask the owner.
Just tell him you have a matching helmet.
Yeah. Maybe should go ask him.
No. You willing to ask a stranger to go to their house and knock on the door and say, "Excuse me, can I sit in your Ferrari?" Would you do that?
Would you do that?
I'm not going with you. That's it. I'm going
me to either.
The irony is that that house, there were kids there, so the guy would probably be like, "Oh." All right, not today, okay?
Can I still wear the helmet?
You want to sleep with it?
You can play with the helmet.
I want to ride BMW. What
are you doing, Sierra? What are you searching for?
Rocks. Look at this blue
one. Are those rocks?
No, I mean glass. Look at this blue glass.
Oh, pretty cool.
Is that a blue one? That's pretty cool. Let me see the blue one. Oh yeah, see, yeah, that's pretty
pretty.
I see a dark
turquoise
one. Get it. Even though Daddy says we can't.
That's
look
right.
At this dark.
Oh, this is called Glass Beach, right by Fort Bragg. Beautiful day. Nice and nice tide pools. We caught a crab earlier. A nice day. I was thinking about bringing a picnic here. That would have been nice. I've caught you red-handed.
What?
And this one right here. That one's half short, that's half orange, half white.
Let me see.
Jackson,
just see
if
we
can.
No, okay, let me see.
Can you make it all the way down?
Is that a
Yay, you did it. Give me a high five.
They can't do it other way. That can't do it that way, a different way.
Okay, which way?
This way.
Okay. All right, off you go.
Potty, lunch, driving, potty, lunch, bella tree, and then you get.
Yeah, that's right.
Potty, lunch, bella tree, and then you get.
That sounds like a good plan to me.
So it's like this.
Bathroom,
lunch, let's see. Bathroom's a big redwood. Bathroom's a big redwood. And then,
How
do you drive through a tree?
They cut through it. They saw.
Oh.
You would know that. You told us.
No, I did. I told you guys.
Testing you.
So where are we coming back from right now? What's the name of the beach?
I don't know.
What did you collect there?
Swimming on this.
Glass.
Yeah, so what do you think the beach is called?
Glasses.
Glass
beach.
Look at that.
That's right, Jackson. Look at all that glass. Oh,
very pretty. Mommy
water would be nice.
Me and my mom collected.
Yeah, you did. Against the...
My mom?
Hey, come here.
Against my recommendation. Oh, okay.
Come here. Bathra?
All right. It's our family.
The whole Japan, Sierra, please.
Sierra,
stop it. Sierra,
I wanted
to
hold
my
sleeve. Alright, we finally made it. We went to dinner, we had the campfire, and now it's the toys, right guys?
Yeah.
Jackson, let me see your cars.
I knocked out.
Alright, you have one ready, right? Putting the wheels on?
Yeah.
And Sierra, what are you doing?
I'm making dresses.
Oh, that looks pretty cool already. I like that. Looks great. So, Sierra, you met who? Anne already?
Anne, and I forgot the other one.
Okay, you better go ask her to right away tomorrow morning, right?
Maybe.
No, you should say, no, I'm sorry, but I forgot your name. What is your name again?
I forgot.
And Jackson, what's your friend's name?
Yeah, you ask mommy. She knows. Her name is what?
Maggie?
Oh.
And Jackson, who did you meet?
Ask mommy.
Jonathan and Dean?
Yes.
When you meet him tomorrow, you just say his name, then you'll remember. And I met Jonathan's dad is Mark.
Mark.
Mm-hmm. That made it really easy. And we met the owner's daughter, right? And what's her name, Sierra?
The owner's daughter?
The youngest daughter.
Daddy, what youngest daughter?
The one that was out there,
Daddy,
that was helping clean up today. Her name was Sierra, just like yours.
Oh, yeah. Daddy.
Oh, look at that.
This one's the limousine. You know why?
Why?
Because, look, it's the tallest one.
Cool. Yeah, that makes sense. What do you mean? You're gonna let me play with that?
What?
No, I'm looking at them right now through the camera.
Could you take a picture of them?
Sure.
First, take a picture of two because this one's too big. And then just take a picture of this one.
Alright, I'll go get the camera, okay?
No,
put that one.
With this one? Okay, I have to switch it. I'll stop videotaping.
There's a zip line.
Ah!
Oh my god, that's so not. Sierra, that was like not cool.
Arena riders, come on over.
We have to go.
Okay.
They said arena riders.
Why are you moving it like that? Oh my gosh. Do you see the way he,
Yeah, totally nuts.
Sugar. That is sugar. I learned how to tell. See you there.
Okay, let's get you. What's your name? Yeah. And? Okay, we're going to put you on Max. Will you shut the gate there?
Your feet are a little bit shorter, so you're going to
grip first.
So that's
where your
legs are.
Enough, you're
the length and that. How does that feel? Can you stand up? Good. Those are actually a little bit short, but that's okay for now. Okay? Ready to walk in? Okay, watch out for that bar that goes across. There you go.
Thank
you.
You can go in a little bit more, Sierra.
That's okay. She's doing fine.
There you go.
Good job, Sierra.
So go ahead. Remember to put your hands forward when you want to go forward. Good. And you can relax when your horse is listening to you. You don't always have to.
Leaning
quite so forward.
Can you move out of the way, please, all the way.
Dean,
the horse is
there. Dean, you want to follow us in? You can ride Jigger, but not right behind.
Not right behind.
There you go.
Oh, look at her.
Thank you. I'm going to sneak under you.
We're on the outside of your stall. Or one way or the other, then come back into your little stall. Okay, I would pull my hands a little farther forward on the rein. See how your hands up by your face? You slide forward on the rein. Yeah, there's still a little slack here. Now when you go left or right or stop, keep it between here and here. If your hands clear up over your head, that's too high. Slide a little farther forward. Let go. One more right there. Okay? Come back into the stall. Come in. There you go. So now you've got a tighter linkage. You have more control. All right? Okay, so both Anne and Sierra. Now move your hand farther up on the reins again. There you go. That's a little better. Okay, this is a common mistake, everybody, that most beginners tend to, when you're single-handed reining, hold the reins way back here. Then when you need to slow down, you're pulling up clear over your head because there's no room to go, or back behind you. Also, when you're doing a single-handed neck rein, if you lay the rein across the neck right behind the ear, they understand more and feel it better, because clear back here, if you go left or right, it's also pulling back on the reins, and kind of gives a mixed signal of a stop and a turn. So if you slide your hand forward on the rein so that you lay it across the neck on your turns, right behind the head or the ears, they feel the turn better. Get through here next. One of you can come over and get on Sugar. What's your name? Jackson?
Yeah, come on in.
I'll work with Jackson.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, tell your horse to move out.
Have fun.
There you go. Okay, walk on. You may not hear your claws. Give him some boot. Both feet. Next time Jackson goes riding, can we bring him in long pants?
Yep.
Okay, now let go. As soon as he stops, let go. Don't let go, but just give slack. Okay, you hang on to the reins all the time, but you don't keep pulling back. Okay? Got your foot up. Can you reach down and get your foot back in there?
Okay.
Reach with this hand down here. Hold on to the reins. There you go.
Can we have one more of you adult alones to come in?
Okay. No, you're not done, Jackson. We're going to do it a couple more times. Get your foot in the stirrup. Now, let's see you. Pick your horse.
Janet, don't go so fast. Looking professional there with your hat.
Okay.
What?
Hey, Janet, do that a few times. Do it again.
So if you back up, it means you're pulling back too much.
Mommy, my horse farted a lot.
It means let down.
Sure, it can be you.
Kick.
Oh, my mommy. Don't let down the horse. Impatience. Yeah, so you can just go ahead and quit.
Okay, turn around into the stall. Okay, good. Now once you stop, give him slack on the reins, so don't keep pulling on the bit.
Yeah.
All right, Jackson, let's head out.
You know, you should have heard me. I said go really loud.
Yeah? Excellent.
And you stop.
Yeah.
Excellent. You feel comfortable?
Yeah.
There they go.
You were right there. That was a good shot. You were right on it. You were just barely above it. Okay, so you're empty there. So we'll load it up and let your sister do it, okay?
Point it down range.
You did good.
That's all the fun.
And then I can do it again.
Oh, yeah. And you know what? We come up here every day.
Do you like that, Jackson?
It's going to be his favorite activity here.
Do I need the glasses? No.
As far as
do I need the glasses?
No, you'll be all right without them on this, unless you really want to wear them. Especially with the kids from the UK.
Oh yeah? Why? Oh, because you're not allowed. Yeah, oh,
no
right,
guns.
Right.
Even
yeah.
parents from there, a lot of the European countries, it never, this is totally foreign to them.
This is, yeah. Or here, the U.S.
Do it again. Wrong hand.
Pretty cool.
I grew up this one like you were, and this one up forward. You kind of still want to get the gun there, but aim like you were. Is that going to be okay for you? Mm-hmm. Are you looking down this sight?
You want to load it this time?
Mm-hmm. Okay. It looks like you're all right. Okay, it looks, well, we don't have anything in there. Now, I can tell that you want to be up a little bit higher. Okay. Here, let's go ahead and put this back up there. Stand up. No, you stay in there. Just stand up right where you're at. Okay, now sit down.
No, I'm pretty bad at that.
Okay, now hold it and aim. Scoot up a little bit. You got to get a little closer. Okay. Okay, you're going to have to hold it down.
Daddy, I can't.
Come around the top. There you go, like that. Let's keep our finger off the trigger for right now.
You want a little bit of this?
Hold your back end up, though, okay?
Yeah, let me. Hold it up there, Sierra.
Hold your arms up.
Keep holding it.
Just hold your arms up.
Keep your back straight.
Okay, you look like you're sighting in there. Spray. You got those things lined up, don't you? You have this in that notch when you're looking down. And then put it on that front target that's right there.
Let me show you.
Okay.
No.
Let me go ahead and give you a bullet here.
See how it's curved? Mm-hmm. See, this is the inside of the curve and this is the outside. So that's the front.
Okay.
This the finger inside of the curve is the front, so you put this bullet in the back
and you can
pop
this
it
hand
right in there like
right
that.
Here if you
okay,
want.
I get it now. And then okay. you go.
So go ahead and hold it up there and get aimed down.
What you do is you use the bullet to push it down and then you slide it under that slide it over the back.
Wow, you were just right over it. You were just right over it.
Here, turn
you
it around
right
like
there.
This.
Go ahead. You certainly see it.
There you go.
Hey, look.
Okay. Can you work the bolt? Can you work this?
Huh?
Try with your right hand.
This other hand here. Try with this hand. Go up, back, forward, down. Okay. There you go. No. And you keep it off until you're aimed and ready to fire. Okay.
Nope. Sierra, the other hand, left hand goes forward.
There you go. Right there.
Yeah. Up there.
Yeah?
Oh yeah. It was tight. 22 ammo was tight everywhere.
My brother-in-law.
I can only sell you two boxes at a time.
Wow.
You go through two boxes a day, easy.
My brother-in-law got so afraid that Obama was going to ban pistols that he bought a reloader and he started reloading his own pistol shells.
Yeah. Who knows what's going to happen there? Who knows?
I wish I could
do it by myself. Huh?
I wish I could do it by myself.
Well, we'll see. It's just a matter of how heavy the gun is. It's a matter of holding the gun.
Huh?
They only shoot the metal part.
Oh, most.
What does this
gun do? That's a target.
You're doing great, Janet.
And then I'm like,
shoot.
It moves, you know?
Yeah, but you're doing great. It'd
be hard for you to see through it. But it shoots the same bullet as the other gun.
As that gun?
As that gun, yep. Okay, you need to come up just a little bit higher in the back, okay? All right, here, what we're going to do is I'm going to put my hand up like this. Now, you move it around on the hand wherever you want it. Just need to go down.
Wait, you got to put this back all the way.
Okay, you're still just a hair high.
And you'll have to cycle the bolt when you're ready.
Jackson, so... Okay, we're right there.
There
you just need to go to the right.
There you go. Remember what I said? Okay. Bring it back sharply.
The top of that is even with the top of that. And then...
There you go. Down all the way. It's got to be down all the way. There you go.
Pretty good. Oh, you're right there. You are right on it.
Look. No. I know.
I got the head.
I think you were close to it.
You've got to.
Okay, go again.
You can't just do it sloppy, okay? You've got to work it up, back, and down. Don't try to do it real quick, okay? There's no time out here.
I'm not.
Okay.
All I'm saying is just do it deliberately, but not quickly, okay? There you go. All right. Now, close it. You'll be good to go.
Stay up straight. Oh, yeah. All right, yeah.
Keep it up.
Oh, you were right there. We're just
pretty
a little
close.
Bit to the left. That was your last one. All right.
There you
that
go.
Was
that's
it.
The way
that
I did.
Was your last
good job.
One there.
I left
right there.
And then
to
one
notch,
almost kind of just floats right down the
there.
Center of our range here.
And then slide it back.
Can I go
well,
up there?
Well,
just
want you to just go to, well, is that the, you got it, is that
no,
the 20
no.
gauge? That is 20 gauge. Is it, no, that's
the back,
gauge.
And
oh,
that notch
it?
Right there. See, it has well, to go in that little hole, and then push it down.
Express Magnum? Well, it's a 12. Yeah, it is.
It's a 12. Here's a 20 right here.
You can do that.
And they're actually seeing down the sign I'm doing.
Okay.
Just let her do it, because she'll get it.
Okay.
Because she is, no, she's actually seeing. It's just heavy.
It's all right. See, she's got to do the...
Yeah. But the only thing I'm seeing is she is almost getting her head down there. Okay, so next time, just try to get... Oh. Okay, I think that one's going to be it for today.
You're doing good,
right.
Baby. No, use your right hand for the bolt.
Good job, Sarah.
You did good. All you guys did good. Jackson, you did good, too. Actually, you did really well.
I always have to try again.
You get to be first tomorrow.
Taco Bell.
Yeah, it's funny. One of the most international companies that around them. We're in about 110 countries, so I've probably been to about 50 countries since I've been with the company.
Yeah, no, I mean, I read about you guys here and there, so.
What do you do?
I work for the county, I do mapping.
Jackson, hold on.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah, Jackson.
Like, Jackson, this is not a game. So, yeah.
Well, California's all new to us. We just
Jackson, you do that again,
never lived,
and you're never
going to
get,
before.
I'm not going to take you shooting anymore.
See the state, so we took 3 days driving up, we'll take a couple days driving back.
Yeah, no, are you going to go back the same way, or?
Well, I don't know that I can
I hope I don't die in the
process. Afford a, you know, that many more days off.
Right.
I might just blast down the 5 and try to get there, but I don't know. I haven't made up my mind yet.
Well, you know, you've gone up, we were talking yesterday, right? You've gone up the 101.
Yeah.
That's the coast side, the other part.
Hold on, you guys.
That's a whole other trip, too.
Yeah, no, that's true. And I'm thinking about maybe going to Yosemite for a week during Thanksgiving.
All right, we are off for our morning ride. Bye, guys. There's Mommy looking comfortable on a saddle. There they go. Perfect. This is Desi. Yep. And on in front. Going down to the beach, the river. From the top. Going out to the beach by the Klamath River. Mm-hmm.
Hey there. Whoa. Nice having the first ride of the day. Nice and cool. See you later. There's the Klamath again. Very nice.
Leave him outside, we'll get somebody on Domino, then I'll put Ray over on Clem.
What if the vote decided that you could have 8 people in the union all by yourself and none of us gave a thing?
Okay.
We were dealing with power issues, so we're a little late. I got off that last ride and I could hear it roaring and nobody else heard it, and it was at 65 and 118.
Oh my goodness.
Should Sierra get going or should she wait?
Sierra, go ahead. Start off down the track. Mom, you're there to assist. Give her a kick. Walk. Walk on.
Can you find one, Daxon?
Bring
that over here. Let's see if that's small enough on you.
When you lean forward, it also gives the cue to go. That's a big horse for you, so you got to be letting yourself be heard and felt.
Should she have a helmet on?
No.
Yeah, she should.
Okay. Janet.
For the roses in the jockey position.
That probably means she's about 20 feet tall.
I am. Didn't you notice? Actually, it doesn't. It just means that I'm about 14 feet tall because I have disproportionate monkey legs. No waist whatsoever.
Okay, single-handed, all the way down. You're going to have to reinforce periodically one hand.
All right, my friend.
As you know, he's still...
You heard the rules? You're going to hang on to that. You got to keep these feet in here. I want you to drive them just like you do Dakota, okay? Hey, your foot came out already.
All right, Sierra.
Woohoo!
Okay, Sierra, back down and see how much more you can get. Got to do at least 3 or 4 runs. Or walks, I mean. Hands up on the reins farther. There you go, slide up. That's it.
There you go.
Now move your hand as far forward as you can and kick him while you're turning him. That's it. Good deal.
Take control of the horse, Sierra.
All right, Ray. You start with a full ladle.
Don't spill it, Dad.
Nicely done. Now, when we first got Tiancum, he'd step onto that log with his feet. He was really clumsy over the log. He's doing a lot better.
He's spilling water all over.
Yeah, well, that's fine.
Oh, Dad, just don't let it spill. It's a bathroom break.
Hey, turn it that way.
Okay.
Pull, Justin.
Okay, this exercise teaches you balance in the saddle. You're sharing the weight with your legs and with your feet.
You're
Yeah. Come on, Keith.
He's all right.
Okay. Mama's going to get it for you.
Cool.
All right.
Okay, Ann, where's your helmet?
He wanted to be the writer.
Okay, let's dive it in, Jackson. This time,
pick
that hand up.
Aim
forward.
All right.
Suspend yourself right
riding.
There. Kick your leg out.
Riding
right away. Here. Nice.
Because you're not listening.
You're being a poop. You're not minding. You're not listening. You're using a bad tone of voice with your mother.
My son's here.
Yeah, but you're not to talk to your mother like that.
One, two, three, go!
Well, then you should have behaved better. Take your helmet off.
We're gonna have to drop
them
down the
chair. This way? Well,
don't
throw cowboy.
It.
Cowboy, watch what you're doing.
You don't throw equipment.
Like in front of you, not behind.
Now go over there and have a seat. And if you can't adjust your attitude in the next 30 minutes, you'll go. You and mommy will go back up to the cabin, and you won't go play games.
Good job. So, do I understand Dean's not ready to do it just yet?
I don't think he is, no.
Okay, well, then let's try it again, Jackson. You're the only one here at the right side.
Are you waiting for a bucket, Mark?
I need a bucket. Can you bring
unless,
me
yeah.
A bucket?
Yeah, first have him stop.
Nice and full. See? Look at that. There.
Oh my gosh, that is nice. Wow. Hey, Cece.
Hi.
Was that fun?
There you go. Reinforce that direct drain when you need to.
Come on, just sit up straight.
Take control of your horse, Mark.
I'm trying.
Do you want it on the other side?
Mark, where are you going?
No, Dean. Back over here in the chair.
Move, pull it to the left.
Back over here in the chair.
Be bigger.
Uh-oh.
Get up.
Uh-oh.
Where are you going, Mark?
Around the circle.
Yeah.
Push you forward.
There you go.
Push it forward. Keep him. No, lean him back off the back of the saddle. Sit forward.
No.
Okay, now ask him to stop.
What's the matter, Ann?
Oh. Here,
can you do it? Sitting up straight and arms forward without me leaning your back all the way down. You want to try? Come on, you can do it.
Jackson, you can do it.
I want some bigger rides out there, but I got to see that you can control the horse.
So once it gets going, it's good.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Sidestep. He's really good at the sidestep. Come on. Okay, we'll
get your bucket.
Whoa. Oh, okay.
Go forward and go forward to the side like that. So it gets both the neck and the nose.
Whoa.
There you go. Go. Walk on.
All right, Ann.
Walk on.
There you go. Let's turn him around. Good job. Look at all that water you got.
Head on back. There you go, Mark.
You're
leaning back, Jackson.
Hi, Mom.
Hi there.
Good job. Pull.
Talk to him louder. Get up. Get up.
This was your last.
This one could be your last time.
Jackson wanted to get off, but
right-handed. I mean, she's right-handed and she's kidding.
Oh. Jackson, don't lean back.
Right, right.
Oh.
Is this your bucket?
Yeah, it's just any bucket.
A horse burp.
Good job. Don't pull back on the reins.
I'm not.
Okay.
Yank them.
Take the bucket out there.
Just
with one side. Yank that head around.
Go.
Yeah, just whatever way you want
to go. Good job,
Ann. You gonna go back down? Yes. You gotta be louder and stronger. Good.
Good job, Ann. Well done, Ann.
Chance to do this yet, have you?
Not yet.
Okay, Ann, this is your last time.
No, by that I mean you guys playing on the zip line or whatever you're gonna do. I'm gonna call him if he didn't behave, he wouldn't get to do that. You just take him back up to the cabin.
Yeah. It's tough being a parent, isn't it?
It is.
Then that control piece is smaller for me.
Hey! Hey, Daddy?
Yeah.
No, Jack said he can't.
In the next activity, you can if you behave. Not now, no. Because right now you're being punished. And you're going to stay right here, either on these logs or over in the seat over there. I'm not arguing.
There you go. Good job.
But you decide, because if you don't come around, you don't need to do it. Good job, Ann.
Very good.
Well done.
Good job, Sierra.
You want to try the small horse?
No, I'm not going to wear it.
Okay, turn his head. Which way are you going to turn him? Yeah, then turn, pull the other way if you're going to do it. Sierra, you want him to go this way, right? No, Sierra, you're not. What do you want him to do? Then pull that way. Yeah, there you go. Keep pulling.
It is. Yeah, let's get you a step on off. We'll get Carol a chance to try this.
The little one? You're putting me on the little pony?
No, we're going to pretend to chigger. I'm sure you could ride this horse, though, Carol, because...
I'm not too...
He was trying to compliment you.
Uh-huh. Not much above that.
Yeah, me either. Not much. How did you know? Yeah.
It's just so obvious. Okay, let's get you to step up and we'll make sure your stirrups are good.
Let us do it.
Sierra? Hey, Sierra, it's his turn. Sierra. And then Jack's after you're done, then Ann can go on that one, and then you just all rotate. Jackson. Yeah, but now it's Anne's turn to go on yours. Yes, Anne's turn now, Jackson. Jack said, and then go on Sierra's. Zip line, and then the horse is right there. There's Heidi and Doug. Jack, don't goof off. You know what?
Okay, Sierra. No, Sierra.
Bring it back.
Jackson.
What did she do?
It was my turn because you said rotate.
Jackson, move. You're going to get hit. Jackson, move! Sierra! Why didn't you give to Jackson? It was. Sierra, but we were rotating.
For you. I don't know. I taught her how to shoot a pistol.
Yeah.
I bought her a lady Smith.
Me doing, Sierra.
38 some years back.
That's extremely brave of you.
Taught her how to shoot. Yeah. Worked pretty well. I was surprised.
Well, son.
Yeah, that's usually a recipe for disaster, right?
As long as you stay on her good side, you're good to go.
Yeah,
try
this one.
I'm good at loading.
You guys sure are.
That or even these ones might go. Is that one fitting you all right?
It'll be really fitting.
So, for you guys, we do have a couple more.
So we have that. So we also have this one.
Okay.
Dad, I got it.
Fantastic. Remember, keep it pointed down range.
Go, Sierra.
Ooh, good job. She moved that. So this one here, if you want to use this, it's got a scope,
okay.
Semi-automatic,
okay.
It loads right here.
Set.
Okay.
Set.
You open,
pull.
Twist this out, pull it up, and you'll see this plunger clear that hole, and once it does that, you start dropping them in. You drop them in base first.
Okay.
Right in there.
Yeah.
Want to help me put these in?
A little thing that you can reach up and grab it with.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Very familiar with it.
Okay.
Now, do you have one that?
No. Well, I might.
No, you don't. Where'd you get that one from?
Brown.
Okay, that's not
good. Thank you on the trigger, so.
Yeah, I think I got it.
It's kind of like cycling the bolt.
Whenever you're ready.
Safety's
on.
Yep.
All right, safe.
Yep.
Just push this.
Okay, you want me to show you?
Yeah, here it is.
Yeah. Just.
All right.
Put it all the way up in.
Try to go just a little bit lower. You don't want to shoot me? Okay. All right. No problem. You don't have to
cycle it in. To cycle.
So you just kind of aim this up here.
Take the safety off now, and then say set.
All right.
There you go.
Set.
Set.
Pull. Okay, that didn't work. Are we chambered? As far as I know.
Yeah, it should be.
You actually had the safety on. So, on safeties, if you see red, it's firing.
Okay.
Okay. So.
All right. Sorry about that.
Oh. Set. Pull.
So now, this magazine gets.
Yes.
22 also?
Nice.
Yeah.
Shot.
Oh, wow.
So, how does it?
Get rid of the kick.
He goes
be a career 50% shooter. That's pretty good.
That's right.
Get it up good. You better watch out.
The hole?
10.
Okay.
Doing real well. Well, that time is the first
time. Set.
Set.
Pull.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Trying to get that.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you would like this.
I would like it.
Yeah, it's interesting. Definitely got much more of a kick to it. Trust me. If he doesn't, he wants to shoot.
Yeah.
And they want to shoot. Alright, so. Alright, here we go. Set!
Set!
Pull!
Is this thing right here. And this actually travels up the barrel with all these things in it, all the shot. And then when it gets out of the barrel, the shot kind of leaves it and this thing kind of falls behind. And sometimes that's what you see in the air after you shoot. You see something moving. It's either this or it's this little plunger piece here that goes through too. Underneath this one, we have the gunpowder. So that's gunpowder right there. So that's the stuff that goes boom. So that's all it was in a shotgun shell right there.
You had a gunpowder,
Gunpowder, yeah, and then there's a primer in the center. A lot of stuff in it, huh?
Pretty cool.
And these things get all beat up when you go through the barrel. They're not round anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they all
every
beat.
Single one?
Yeah, they beat on each other. That's why they actually have, one of the reasons they have that wadding, because it keeps it together.
Because
otherwise, if you get too deformed, you don't want to touch it, because it's lead. If it gets too deformed, it spreads out really quick, and it won't hold its energy, you know, to the point.
Daddy Jackson.
And just go there. Young man, I was